today I'm going to be telling you this really awesome story. But first, I'll get you. I want you. Sorry. So, see this one right here? I will be giving away, like, not like this, but like, what am I doing? Okay, I'll be giving away one fidget spinner to one of the people who follow me. When you follow me, a notification I will see you in the following zone, and I will put you in a hat, and all the unit names in the hat, and then I'm gonna be giving away one free fidget spinner. So see this fidget spinner right now. This story is based on this fidget spinner. I found it in a parking lot in the middle. Like, I thought it would be crushed because I'll tell you the whole story. Okay, let's start. So it was at lunch in school, and everyone was like playing around, and we were like, there's a fence kind of thing, right? And in the fence, there was like, over there was a parking lot, right? So there was a fidget spinner, and my friend Seamus, Helena found it. Helena seen it, and Seamus picked it up, and he's like, it's mine now, right? And then after, when we had to go back in, he's like, I'm gonna set it free, and then throws it over to the parking lot. And we were going to wait, and we were gonna go back to get it, and everyone was trying to go back and get it, right? Like, Nicholas was gonna get it, but I got it before. Okay, let's start. So when it was time to go out, like, it was like 2 o'clock, right? Then we went out there inside to see if it is, but there was cars everywhere, so we thought, no, it's probably not there anymore, right? I wait, right, till everyone's gone, and then Madame was there, right? And then they were all going, and I went back. I went up the hill, looked around, then there was a fidget spinner. I thought it was broken or something, at least, right? So I went under the fence, because there was, like, an opening, like this big, right? And I fit myself under there. And then I went to the right, straight to the place where the fidget spinner was, and here it is. It's really cool, right? But something else happened. Then when I grabbed it, went on back under him, walked up, Nicholas and Paige, they came out, like, running. And they're like, hey, is that the fidget? Like, did you see the fidget spinner? I said, yes. And then I ran, and I'm like, did you see this? I'm like, yes, I did. I have it. And then he's like, aw. Because everyone in my class was trying to get it, and I was the one who get it. Got it. So, I'm so happy. Okay, so don't forget, I know this is only a 3-second video, and, that's 3 seconds, 3 minutes video, but it was a really fun story to tell, and I wanted to tell everyone how amazing it was to feel like I thought it was gone, right? Bent over. One time, I thought it was it for a minute, I was about to go, and then I looked over, and there it was. There was actually the fish there. And I was about to go, but then I've seen it, and here it is. So it was gold, guys. It's a gold for the spinner. See? Gold for the spinner. And this one I bought myself. Right? But I found this fish there, and that was so amazing that I will be telling different stories, because this is going to be like my story about, guys. So I'm going to be telling different stories, but each time I do a video, I'm not going to give away one. I'm going to keep telling you all the ones. Now, next video, I'll tell you who the winner is, if there's anyone who follows me and notifies me. Thanks, guys, and don't forget to subscribe and notifications for a free fidget spinner. Okay, peace, and see you on my next video if you show up, and you probably will, because the video is only going to be about who's the winner to the fidget spinner. Okay, bye, guys.